Hello everyone, today we will introduce you to the function of name and structure in KingDraw. Compound naming is a massive for everyone who has studied chemistry, especially when it comes to complex compounds. For the convenience of users, KingDraw has built in iupac naming rules, which allows us to easily name the structure or convert the iupac name to it. Let's take a look at how to use this feature. Click on the three points in the upper toolbar to see more. First is the naming converting to structure, and the second is the structure converting to name. Some people will ask why the structure to name button is faded and do not work. In fact, the structural and name conversion needs to be used with the selection tool. We will talk about it in detail later. First, let's look at how to convert structure to name. Click on the iupac name to structure, enter the iupac name of the compound here, and click confirm. The corresponding structure will appear on our drawing board. Let's take a look at how to name a structure. First, you need to use the selection tool to select the structure. Here is a trick. After clicking the marquee tool, long press the structure anywhere to quickly select the entire structure. Click the structure to name button and the corresponding iupac name will be displayed in text below the structure. If you need to copy the name, you can use the marquee tool to select it. Click copy tool, you can paste it on the drawing board or use it in other programs. Okay, today's introduction is all about. If you still want to know more, please leave a message for us.